Galera, aluguel de jogos para PS4 é na PS4 Mania. Serviço excelente, seguro e um preço camarada. Eu recomendo. O WhatsApp dele está na tela e na descrição.
I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
There's the whistle. An insight from you, Jim. What are we likely to see from these opponents?
Yeah, the counter-attack is their preferred approach, Peter.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Just fizzes past the post.
Koulibaly. Conte. Alexis Sanchez. Willian looks to slip it through. Cut out in the nick of time. Modric. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Koulibaly plays it forward. Ronaldo with the ball has a swing at it. Oh, what a goal! A finish of true class.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Alexis Sanchez.
This could fall anywhere.
Now it's Sanchez.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo tries a through ball. Looks like a good ball through. Douglas Costa delivers a cross.
It's something I've noticed more of. They're defending much deeper.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He'll have a dip!
He's got away with one there.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And now the finish. Looking to shoot. Cristiano Ronaldo, a class apart, out on his own. Brazil are back in business.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
There's the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His rep.
And oh!
That was extravagant by any standard.
Throw in.
Attempts to throw. That's well read.
Alexis Sanchez. It's Sanchez. Ingelan
dashing forward at pace.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's had a shot!
Forward it goes. Douglas Costa looks to slip it through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left his man.
Aimed long and direct. Ingelan made a desperate fell there.
Conte
spreads it towards the left.
Played out to the right. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Now it's Sanchez. It's anyone's ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception. And he heaves it forward. Now the pass. Can he put it away? He has done it. And again they hit the front. Time and space aplenty. He was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
The shot's on! Engelan gets it back, brings it forward, passes it through, clears it out of harm's way. Looks like a good ball through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, good interception. Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa did well to pick out Ronaldo, but he couldn't do anything with it. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So a really good half of football, three goals, and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Already up and running for the second half. Shot a goal! Alexis Sanchez! He is an absolute gem! Brazil are back in business!
Brazil are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Willian. Brazil get it back again. And it's Conte. Cristiano Ronaldo. But no less battles to win it back. Koulibaly goes looking. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alexis Sanchez. Real chance. Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Douglas Costa needs to get it forward quickly. Is there any support? He might not need it. And shoots! It's Cristiano Ronaldo. That intervention was very necessary. Better pass there. Alexis Sanchez. Now it's Sanchez. Oh, great ball! Modric. And now the breakaway. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a good foot in there. Renato Sanchez. Substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. He's got away. looks to slip it through. In it comes. Goalkeeper's ball. Good idea, just poorly executed. Alexis Sanchez going through. Sanchez the ball through. He's got a one, goes for goal. No mistake. And they're back in front. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Brazil opting to make a double change here. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Royce breaks on here. Kicks one in. Alexis Sanchez. And it's Royce. Cristiano Ronaldo tries a through ball. In by hits one! Oh, fantastic from Ronaldo! And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit to get. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Godin. Nacho. Now he's wondering who wants it. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Well played, he saw that coming. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Ronaldinho. They can break here. And he's there to cut it out. Brazil showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Alexis Sanchez. Modric. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Alexis Sanchez. Glorious footwork. Renato Sanchez. Brazil to make one last surge forward. Timely intervention. 90 minutes up, and we will be back for extra time. Yeah, and it's been a contest. Minutes gone and nothing between them still. Brazil did fantastically well to force extra time, having been on the brink of defeat in normal time. In fact, you could say they're the better off of the two teams, at least psychologically. It's Ronaldinho. Can he finish? The home support won't enjoy that.
Renato Sanchez fully appreciates that. He could have won it then, and now he'll be all the keener not to lose it.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Cristiano Ronaldo, great ball, now the shot!
Aimed long and direct.
Cristiano Ronaldo plays it out to the wing. He's left his man, room for a shot. Alexis Sanchez.
That's just an example of
overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Out to the left it goes. Ronaldo goes on a charge down the left. Cristiano Ronaldo. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
He's gone for it! It was on the back foot. Half-time, extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this tale. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
And if you're just back, the action is back underway already. And he has been fouled there. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. All around the ground. Horrible miss. Or fists it away. Forward it goes. He's away. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Well positioned to make that interception. Koulibaly can hoist it clear. Neymar. Now the pass. And the weighted pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Alexandro plays it forward. Now a chance to break. It's Neymar! He's lifting it over. Real chance to break. Sanchez tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
He's made sure that that won't get through. It's loose. Who's getting there? He's looking to get there first.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
And it's Conte. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Shots on! And that's it. Nothing to separate them. It is penalties.
Look, I've been in this position myself, and after a group...
Pressure and nerve. After two inconclusive hours, it is penalties. Boy, you can feel the tension. Sanchez steps up to take the first one. And the keeper's come up trumps.
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. Neymar steps calmly forward. Been saved.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Ronaldinho, perhaps the man you would pick for this moment.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And stepping up, the skipper. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Brazil with this chance to pull two clear. It's in, too smart for the keeper. Two to the good. Sanchez will take the third penalty. It's there, keeper rooted to the spot.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Brazil has the chance to pull away here.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
The scene is set for a would-be hero. Oh, he saved it!
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Saved it! And that's won it! Shootout winners. It is such a compelling way to win. Compelling and cruel. But they were so composed under pressure, and that was the difference.
Well, there's really nothing quite like the excitement of a penalty shootout, and they'll be absolutely delighted to avenge it their way.